Hi, in this video, we are going to see about Contact Master Bulk Update. If you want to update the contact details in bulk, this option is useful. Under Contact Master Management, click on Contact Master Bulk Update. This is the filters screen. If you want to use any filters to load the contact, you can use. If we click on Show More, these details will appear. Based on your need, you can use the filters and load the contacts. So, all the contacts will be loaded. Suppose if you want to filter one particular contact, you can choose. So in this way, the contacts will be loaded. Here also, you can give the filters. If you want to load all the contacts, then remove the filters and click on Proceed. So all the contacts will be displayed. If you want to update these contact details, you can select here, make the necessary changes you want. So in this way, you can change the details here and you can click on Save. The contacts will be updated successfully. If we click on Columns, these are all the various columns which are available. So if you want to disable this column, disable here and click on Proceed. So here, these are all the various columns available. Since we disabled the mobile number column, it is not being visible here. If we enable, we can see the mobile number column is being added. In this way, you can enable or disable the columns as per your requirement. Click on Proceed. So this is how we can bulk update the contact master.